liked it, friended it, followed it.
The Ninja Turtles were pretty much everywhere in the early 90s, from luggage to shampoo. The cartoon show was a huge success, and the 1990 movie was setting box office records. Turtle Mania was everywhere, including an episode of Cheers. Cheers was a very popular sitcom that aired 275 episodes from 1982 to 1993. Over 30 million people would tune in to watch new episodes of Cheers every week for years. So, it was great to see Cheers cross paths with the Ninja Turtles on February 7, 1991, in the episode, I'm Getting My Act Together and Sticking It in Your Face. After seeing Rebecca in a wedding dress, Dr. Fraser Crane makes a reference to a character from the classic Charles Dickens novel, Great Expectations.
Her walking around in that wedding dress was just a tad too Miss Havisham for me. Who? Miss Havisham, famous character from Charles Dickens' Great Expectations.
Fraser is portrayed as a smug intellectual, and the other guys at the bar, Sam, Cliff, and Norm, aren't familiar with Great Expectations. But Fraser can't believe that they don't know this novel, so he tries to remind them and name some other characters from the book.
Surely you know it. It's Great Expectations. Pip, Miss Havisham, Magwitch.
Sam, Cliff, and Norm still have no clue what Fraser is talking about. They're portrayed as blue-collar, barfly types, and the Great Expectations character references go way over their heads. Fraser realizes he's wasting his time and they're not interested, so he decides to rewrite the Charles Dickens novel on the fly and include some characters the other guys do know, the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
And four pizza-loving turtles who practice martial arts in the sewer.
It's really funny that Fraser quits listing Great Expectations characters and claims the Ninja Turtles are in the novel from the 1800s to get their attention back. I like how they immediately recognize the turtles and make little hand gestures like they're doing martial arts at the bar. Sam, Cliff, and Norm are just regular guys, and Fraser is an academic. This contrast always provides a lot of humor. But regular guys know a lot of stuff too. Cliff chimes in with his knowledge of literature and lets the other guys know that the turtles were a comic first.
A lot of people don't realize that was a comic book first.
Cliff is awesome on this show. He has all this weird trivia and knowledge. He's a great character. It's nice that they include that the Turtles used to be a comic first. The toys, cartoon, and movie were so popular that they overshadowed the original Mirage comics. The internet says over 31 million people watched this episode as it premiered, so this Turtles mention reached a sizable audience. Cheers was a great show, and it's really cool to see them reference the Ninja Turtles.
And four pizza-loving turtles who practice martial arts in the sewer.
Cowabunga! See? You know, a lot of people don't realize that was a comic book first.
Thanks for watching. Feel free to leave a comment and share this video. Make sure to give the video a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel for more Ninja Turtles videos like this.